running around.
Here is your winner,
Chris Jericho.
The referee's
what's going on here?
Here we go.
Look at it.
I don't know what the hell that was about, but Eddie, he is pumped for Jeff Hardy. And Anderson King will compete in falls count anywhere. And just like later on we've heard Jeff Hardy, Eddie Guerrero, that will be an extreme rules match. You gotta give the advantage to Jeff Hardy in that one. Go. Anderson King wasted no time. He wants a seam and he wants a seam now. Here comes a seam. Tag title upside the skull of Anderson King in this fall. Count anywhere, there it is again.
And the beauty of this Falls Count Anywhere match means we might just have the deciding fall take place right here in front of us. And Byron, it's unseasonably chilly outside tonight in Miami, but one thing's for certain, this match will be white hot. Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Oh, those boxing punches.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you, it's not a pleasant trip.
The fuck? I guess we had a glitch there for a second.
Undoubtedly did some damage.
Yeah.
in the business for a very long time. Simple, yet effective.
Look at this!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And the seam has the steel chair.
It's gonna get a lot tougher. Oh, he's really taking it to him. Man, this is not good at all. Gets it good. I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Oh
boy,
no.
He is rolling.
Oh, the ankle. And that's the ankle Achilles tendon to Anderson King tore. And there's the roundhouse kick.
Look out, look
and now he's going for his pile driver.
That's how you put an exclamation point.
And a seam. One, two, three, and a seam gets the win just like that.
It's all over.